Good morning. Good morning, y'all. Say good morning.
Good morning.
Now we're getting ready to eat some breakfast. The light is a little bad, but she's pretty, y'all. Good morning, Faith.
Bags under her eyes.
I can't deal with you.
Break it time.
What's up? What's up? Now we in the car listening to Jhené. Y'all don't know nothing about
you
that.
You don't even know what you
listen to. Jhené, nigga, I had to think about it. Anyways, Jhené.
We don't know.
Oh, shit. With, is that Naughty by Nature?
You know, that's your jam.
Anyways, fuck you. We headed to the gym. And we're doing another full body workout.
This is,
we on fucking camera.
I know, but you can still give me kids on camera.
We're doing a full body workout again. Same thing. A little different from last week. So stay tuned for the workout. I'm gonna kiss you with the camera. She's feeling pouty, y'all. But anyways, we just stopped at Publix parking lot pretty much to get some water.
Get some water.
Look at her, that's good. Anyways, we're going to Publix Park. What the fuck, you fucked up. We're at Publix, in the parking lot of Publix.
What? So that we could get some water to mix our protein shakes and our pre-workout. I have to be good on this one because the last one he got me looking a hot fucking mess.
Right now we're at Publix.
You want to try this?
What is this, peaches?
Peaches are the natural yellow. Just all natural, no artificial flavors, organic. This is Hutton's Ranch.
That's ranch?
Ice cream, it looks like.
No, this is yogurt, Greek yogurt. This
okay.
This is raspberry, and back here is coconut.
All right. What water are we going with?
This one, Essentia. 9.5 or higher pH. So this one is a definite winner for today.
All right, we got our water. Right now we decided to take a walk to the gym instead of driving because it's not really that far. So
a pretty, nice warm up.
So the walk would pretty much.
You gotta hold it so I don't look as short. You know, people think.
Listen,
I don't even think I'm that little. You gotta create the illusion that I'm a normal sized person.
Fuck that, what I was talking about. But anyways, the walk is our warm up to the fucking gym. All right, y'all see her?
Yeah.
All right, Now we're gonna start with squats for our first.
Watch out now.
Yourself before you break yourself. We just finished our 2 hours
and of Total Body.
Of Total Body.
And it was awesome. We dominated the, what was that, Smith Machine?
Smith Machine. We did most of, all of our workouts on the Smith Machine.
Total Body. It was great.
So during the week, we hit our main muscle groups. And on the weekends?
Total Body.
Total Body.
Whatever's not sore, we just go ham on that.
All right. Guys, babe, you got the keys?
I got the keys.
You got the keys? You got the keys, baby? Let's go. Where you going, man?
I look a hot mess, babe. What are you doing?
Right now, we're thinking about what to eat. What are we eating?
I need something with a lot of protein, because I'm 70 grams of protein down for the day. And I need 50 carbs. 50 grams of carbs.
All right.
And 70 grams of protein to meet my macros for the day.
Me, I really don't count much. I pretty much give myself an estimated guess on what I eat as far as protein and carbs. I've been using Fitness Pal, but once you use it a lot, you pretty much get it down packed somewhat. So basically, you didn't answer the question, what are we going to eat?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know what we're going to eat. I want chicken, obviously, because I don't eat red meat. I eat food with two legs or less.
They didn't ask you that. I'm talking to you. What are we eating? Listen, basically, I guess you said chicken. We're going to stick to a paleo diet, which is the basic
chicken. All the basic food groups, no preservatives.
Yeah. So chicken,
vegetables,
and a fruit or something with carbs in it, which is sweet potatoes.
I don't really like rice that much.
Beans, fucking rice. That's not part of the paleo, but whatever. We'll figure it out. Yeah. All right, guys. So still haven't decided what we wanted to eat. So she's out here stretching. We're by the pool area. Me, I'm about to take a little marijuana break. Yes, I smoke weed. It relaxes my body, it relaxes the muscles that I've abused. I've been smoking for over 20 years, so please don't judge me. It's a lifestyle, just like working out and eating healthy. I like my veggies.